Introducing first, Raquel Rodriguez.
In an interview with the Dallas Morning News over the weekend, Raquel Rodriguez talked about the importance.